Hello, my lovelies. Yes, I look so much different, don't I? I decided today, just on a whim, went to town and thought, you know what? I'll get on my hair bloody cut off, and so I did. My hair, like I said, was to here. And 3 hours ago, it was to there. Now it's super, super short. I really kind of like it. I used to have a pixie cut when I was younger, about 21. Obviously, I'm 37 now, so yeah. So I decided, you know what? You only live once. Well, some people think, but yeah, I thought, you know what? I'll go for a new hairdo. So yeah, I really like it actually. Pixie, I need to put a bit of wax down here because it's stuck up, but I need to put a bit more wax on my hair. But yeah, I really, really like it. So this is my new haircut. I really actually like it, to be honest with you. So yeah, like I said, I did have surgery on Friday. On my womb, it was a endometrial abrasion. Pretty hard to say, I know. But yeah, I had that done. It was where they burn the lining of your womb, all inside of your womb, to stop heavy bleeding, obviously. So hopefully this works. And I don't have heavy things no more because that drives me insane. But yes, I am well. Still a bit tender, but I'm all right. They didn't go in through abdominally, they went through, I think you can imagine, but there, I'm not going to say it, but you can imagine. But yeah, I thought, you know what, I need a new hairdo, might as well go for it, you know what I mean? So yeah, last time I had this hair, kind of hairstyle, like I said, well, I was 21, so quite a long while ago, I had this hairdo, but I thought, you know what, I was just sat at my mum's and I thought, you know what, mum, I'm going to go downtown and I'm going to go to the hair salon and get my hair cut. I actually quite like it. I quite like it. I just need to put a bloody bit of wax here, like, but yeah, this is me. New hairdo, new me. I will get onto some videos soon. Obviously, I've had a lot of clients, so that's why I'm not on that much anymore, because I do have a lot of clients coming to me. It keeps me busy. So when I can get on, that's the only time I can get on, is when I don't have clients throughout the day, if you know what I mean. So yeah, if you need me for anything, just feel free to message me on Facebook. My link is in the description. If you need me for anything, just send me a message on there. Anywho, I hope you like my hairdo, because this is the new me. So yeah, blessed be, guys. Mwah.